Okay, this remote control didn't come with a kill switch, so I am going to connect this. I'm extending this black and yellow wire out of the key switch here through this hole in the back, and then what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna install this end to the on-off switch, and then the other end to the ground. In a second, but this is how I plan to install a kill switch other than the key that's on the remote control. So this way, I can kill the motor when the key switch does not work. So this wire is actually the black and yellow wire that extended from the key switch here. So that is how it's gonna work. I'm gonna put everything together. I'll show you in a sec. Okay, so I'm wiring this black wire to that negative. All the black wires are connecting to here, which connects to the